everybody. Apologies if I lost you before. My internet is not so great outside. But I'm back again. And if you didn't catch the post before, my name is Sam Connelly, and I'm an educator at the Children's Museum Theater of Maine. And today I'm coming to you with the fourth in our series of mindfulness and movement. And today we are doing some cloud yoga. So before we get started, I want you to think about some times you've looked up in the sky. And maybe you've imagined sitting on clouds or swimming through clouds. Clouds are really light and fluffy and airy, right? And they actually have some things in common with us. Clouds are made out of water droplets way up in the air. Our bodies have a lot of water in them too. Clouds also have air in them. And we need air to live. We breathe air. So I want you to, for a moment, imagine that you're a big fluffy cloud. I want you to reach up high. Ooh. Stretch up high. Oh, you're so nice and fluffy. Take a big breath in. And then put that arm down. And then reach up to the other cloud. Maybe you want to take a bite of a cloud that's next to you. Are you ready? Grab a cloud. Mine tasted like strawberry. Should we taste another cloud while we're floating up here? Are you ready? That was kind of like cotton candy. You ready to go a little higher? We got to reach up as high as we can go. Take a big breath in. Two bites at one time, big breath in. Delicious. What did that taste like for you? Mine was a little like orange creamsicle, I think. All right, so shake your body out. We're going to do some breathing just like clouds. So when we do breathing, when you take a big breath in, your belly's gonna puff up to the sky. And you can even put your hands on your stomach. Or you can grab a little toy that you've got, a stuffed animal, or maybe you've got a yoga block. And you can hold them to your stomach. Or you can put your hands there. And I want you to imagine that you're a cloud. And when you breathe in, you're expanding and filling with air. And then when you breathe out, you're drifting a little bit downwards. And so I'm going to lay down on my mat, and you're welcome to too, so that I can feel myself really drifting up and down. Okay, ready? Let's take some big breaths in of air. Floating high up to the sky. And then I'm going to breathe out and just drift down a little bit. Big breath in, float as high as you can, and then drift back down. Awesome. Nice job, clouds. How's your body feel? Do you feel nice and light and airy? I feel pretty airy myself. Now, when you look up in the sky, you might think that there's only one kind of cloud, but actually there's all sorts of different kinds of clouds. Sometimes they're flat and dark, rain. Sometimes they're puffy and kind of like floating around in the middle of the sky, and sometimes they're way up high in the sky and they're really wispy. So first, I want you to imagine that you are a low down cloud. You are a stratus cloud. You are heavy and your body is spread out. So come down onto your mat, onto your belly. Relax your arms and your legs, and maybe you want to rest your head on the ground or your chin. And just feel your body relax and heavy and spread out. Maybe you're dropping a little bit of mist, a little bit of fog. Not a lot of rain, just a little bit. All right, stratus clouds though. When you lift up high, you're going to change. You're going to become a cirrus cloud. And cirrus clouds are light and airy and wispy. They describe them like big long streaks of hair up in the sky, and they're really white against blue skies. So I want us to go, let's go from heavy stratus, and when you take a big breath in, we're gonna be light and airy, cirrus. Stretch as high as you can. Spread your fingers and toes wide, and then breathe out. Breathe in, cirrus. Oh, hi, hi, hi. And then breathe out. Oh, heavy stratus. And then take a big breath in. Oh, and then a big breath out. All right, one last cirrus cloud. Let's go as high and as light and as wispy as you can. Are you ready? Breathe in. And then breathe out. Come down to the ground. Nice job, clouds. Now, remember I said those big fluffy clouds that you imagine when you draw pictures that sort of are like curlicues up in the sky? Those actually have a name. And let's see if we can be some of those big fluffy puffy clouds up in the sky. Cumulus nimbus clouds. Are you ready, cumulus nimbus? All right, we've got to go really high. So we're going to need our breath to make us float as high as we can in the sky. So start on your knees. Ready, cumulus cloud? Roll your toes under. With a big breath in, we're going to lift up a little bit higher. Are you ready? Big breath in. Well, I feel pretty high. But I think we can do even higher. You ready? Take a big breath out. And this time, you're going to bring one leg forward in between your hands, just like this, in a lunge. Now we're going to need some air to get higher. Are you ready, clouds? Take a big breath into the air. And come all the way up. Ooh, you are so big and puffy. Are you ready? I think we can get bigger, though. Just open up your hips and see if you could spread your arms out wider. Take up more room, as much room as you can. Nice job, cumulus clouds. And then even lean back. Take a big breath in. And then a big breath out. You can lean the other way. Take a big breath in. And then breathe out. And then a big breath in. Oh, nice job, clouds. This time, instead of going forward, we're going to rainbow all the way down to the ground. Are you ready? Rainbow down to the ground. Nice job. Should we try on the other side?
All right, I'll switch around so I can see you.
All right, now put your other leg. We're going to curl your toes under, and then we're going to bring our other leg up. Are you ready? Push all the way up. And then bring your other foot forward. And remember, we got to power ourselves with air to get all the way up. You ready, cumulus clouds? Let's go. Big and fluffy and puffy and strong. Ooh, nice job. And then open up. Ooh, be as big and wide as you can. Take a big breath in and lean backwards. Ooh, and then lean forwards. Big puffy clouds. And then lean backwards. Take a big breath in. And then lean forwards. Big breath out. One last big breath in. And this time we're going to rainbow all the way down to the ground. Rainbow down to the ground. Nice job, clouds. All right. Let's finally take one last cloud. And these ones are called alto cumulus. And they're round, just like the cumulus clouds, but they're small. So lay down on your back. You can tuck your knees in. You can roll from side to side with the wind. Just like a little alto cloud. Maybe you want to circle your knees. And circle your knees the other way. Maybe you even want to rock a little bit back and forward. All right. We're going to finish up our cloud yoga today with a nice restful stratus. Okay? And when we're in stratus, you can close your eyes. Or you can put a pillow over your eyes, and I want you to imagine sinking into the ground, just like a heavy, foggy stratus. And listen to the, can you feel the wind? Can you hear anything with your ears? We're just going to be quiet for 1 minute. Are you ready? Put your hand on your heart, feel your heart beating, or hand on your belly, feel your breath going in and out. All right,
right stratus clouds. Start to wiggle your toes. Start to wiggle your fingers.
Come all the way up to a seat. Sit up nice and tall. We're going to take one more big cloud breath in. Ready? Hands at your heart. And then from one cloud to another, I'll say namaste. The light in me sees the light in you. All right. Thanks for joining me for cloud yoga today. Check back tomorrow. We're doing more catapults. We're finishing up our catapult series tomorrow at 10:30. All right.